And new this morning, a major accomplishment for Posey County Sheriff's Deputy Bryan Hicks. He threw out the ceremonial first pitch at Saturday night's Cardinals versus Cubs game in St. Louis. Hicks, his wife Tammy, and several other deputies made the trip to the game. Deputy Hicks is still recovering after he was shot in the line of duty back in 2021.